We're about to go to the third one. Second, I want to wear it.
Well, I said her. does he represent? How does he protect them?
Basically, like, say, the writer.